today I'm going to introduce a new pack. As of right now, I'm doing a quick mic check. If y'all just give me 1 minute. Okay, mic check is done. So guys, as y'all know, if y'all have seen my channel before, I'm kind of stoked about Beat Saber. And, so we finally got a Volume 2 pack. Even though this says Volume 1, this says Volume 2. And this is Monster Pack Volume 1. Which, that means hopefully we'll get some more of these soon. Hoping. But we've got Magic Dragons music patch, or music pack, which is freaking awesome. I can't believe we actually got this patch because my favorite song is on Beat Saber. What? One of my favorite Beat Saber songs, and I'm gonna do this and another song at the broadcast, and I hope y'all guys enjoy. And I've been practicing, and I just hope I don't mess up badly. So here we go. Just a young girl with a quick view. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder. Thunder, 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 hear the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, hear the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Thunder. Laughing in my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling on the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleed. Okay, sorry guys, couldn't pass the pause button. As you can see, my controller just went haywire. It's back though. Apparently, my room is too small for Beat Saber. So I did a very bad job on that one. So I did the worst thing possible. I screwed up. So. But, unlike, I tried my best. Again, sorry guys for the small
bedroom playing. We'll try one more song. Okay, we're gonna do the digital one and then we're gonna do the broadcast. Hopefully I won't mess up on this one. Yeah, hopefully. Let me swing a couple rounds here. Yeah, okay. I think I'm good. Whew. Okay. Okay, that was not the song I practiced. I pressed the wrong level. But hey, at least I finished the song. There's two of the new song choices for the Beat Saber. I know, I think this thing came out a week. I just now got it this week. I think it came out last week. So guys, do me a favor and pick up this little package if you're on PlayStation VR. This little Imagine Dragons pack for Beat Saber on, again, PlayStation VR, which where I spend most of my time on the VR world circuit. So guys, again, thank you. Please like and subscribe my channel. If you want to see me mess up in other games or mess up some more in Beat Saber, please come and watch some more videos. I want to take a quick shout out to all my buddies at work, friends, everybody, you know who you are. That's just a quick shout out from me to them. Again, guys, thank you for watching this Beat Saber. Hopefully, I will get better. And remember, play games for the fun of it. Not like how the world is making it a job or a competitive money racket, whatever. Again, guys, thank you for watching me do these two songs. Hopefully, I'll do better next time, and hopefully, I will have some bigger space here soon. Maybe. So, see y'all next time, and remember, I know I've already said it, but play games for the fun of it. Thanks, guys, for watching this video. See y'all next time.